Like I said, I don't care, and God bless you. But I gotta be honest, what you guys do, it really makes me sick. And not on a political Bible level, either. I mean, just picturing you touch another guy's dick, that's gross.
Is that how you feel about what we do?
What, sex with women?
Yeah, do you get grossed out thinking about pussy?
I don't think about pussy. You know, I don't care what you guys do. You're the ones who asked me. And you guys ask me this shit every time I'm here. Really, I talk about gay sex more with you guys than I do with any of my gay friends. You guys are obsessed.
Well, I'm curious. I don't know that I'm obsessed.
Really? You, who says faggot on stage more than you say hello?
Hello? Who says hello more than once on stage?
Who says hello on stage at all?
Yeah, hello.
I mean in life. In life, he says more than he says it in life.
Okay. Rick, does it offend you when I say that word?
What word? Hello?
No, faggot.
Yeah, does it bother you when he says the word faggot?
No, it bothers me when you say it, because you mean it.
Yeah, but really, it's like, as a comedian and a gay guy, you're the only gay comic I know. Do you think I shouldn't be using that word on stage?
I think you should use whatever word you want. And when you use it on stage, I can see it's funny, and I don't care. But are you interested to know what it might mean to gay men?
Yeah, I am interested.
Well, the word faggot really means a bundle of sticks used for kindling in a fire. Now, in the Middle Ages, when they used to burn people they thought were witches, they used to burn homosexuals, too. And they used to burn the witches at a stake, but they thought the homosexuals were too low and disgusting to be given a stake to be burned on. So they used to just throw them in with the kindling, with the other faggots. So that's how you get flaming faggot.
So what you're saying is gay people are a good alternative fuel source.
That's where they get the term diesel dyke.
I'm sorry. Go ahead.
You might want to know that every gay man in America has probably had that word shouted at them when they're being beaten up. Sometimes many times. Sometimes by a lot of people all at once. So when you say it, it kind of brings that all back up. But, you know, by all means, use it. Get your laughs, but, you know, now you know what it means.
Okay, thanks, faggot. We'll keep that in mind.
Mwah!